Chief Inspector Duncan, we've heard during the presentation quite impressive figures from Glenrothes. What do you attribute these to?
The detection rate at Glenrothes is remarkable. It's currently set at 65%. I attribute that to the hard work of the staff at Glenrothes, but more importantly, the information provided for members of the public, which has allowed our officers to go out and detect those who've committed the crimes committed within the Glenrothes locality. I think Glenrothes as a community is well aware of the problems within its own community and are keen to assist the police in detecting crimes that they see as impacting on the community they live in.